am a hunter. I can't hope to recapitulate the wonderfully rational and compelling and academic and scientific discussions that we just heard. So I'm just going to speak from my gut. As a hunter, I'm tired and really troubled by the notion that there's a group of people who engage in this kind of conduct, these killing contests, that are giving a black eye to all of us, the other hunters, who don't feel that that's an appropriate course of conduct.